Revit 2023 adds library-based steel connection design automation features. You can both model your design intent faster and embed structural engineering and fabrication rules to reduce iterations. Sample rules are provided for placing steel connections based on predefined ranges of applicability. These are found in the Steel Connection Automation Player. Simply search for by ranges to filter out those that make use of the ranges of applicability. An important fact to remember is that all structural members can leverage information stored inside analytical elements. You may use the Member End Forces dialog to specify internal forces and moments for steel connections. Your model can also use structure analysis results imported into Revit from Robot Structure Analysis Professional or third-party tools. Rules for each type of steel connection are used to place them based on relevant criteria such as profile sizes, steel grades, and capable internal forces. These rules work in tandem with predefined libraries of connections, Revit files, containing the connection types, desired geometry parameters, and associated ranges of applicability to ensure connections are selected appropriately. Revit 2023 includes sample steel connection libraries to support certain regional standards. These connection libraries are customizable, enabling you to adjust and extend them to meet your local or regional requirements. The new library-based steel connection design automation features enable you to design steel structures more quickly and accurately using predefined and easily customized rules.